everybody. Tom Barnes, Stories from the 78, coming to you from Streeterville, and that's where I have my friend Felicia Bolton. I'm guessing no relation to Michael, right?
No relation to Michael. I get it all the time, but he does I'm help sure. with name recognition. So yeah, you can think of him.
Yeah, sorry, I had to ask. Navy Pier is doing something pretty awesome this weekend. They're giving away free what?
Ice cream floats. We are so excited to have this new Coca-Cola bottling distribution partnership. They're coming in. They're going to have this really cool Volkswagen van that people can hop on and come inside of it, take pictures and have like a really cool family moment, get some ice cream floats. It's perfect because the temperatures are actually really good this Friday and Saturday, as well as some free giveaways. And there's also going to be a location where people can just take pictures and there'll be someone there to take the photo with you guys and print it off so that you have that memory. It's just really wonderful.
Yeah, that sounds like a lot of fun. And you're right. This weekend is like August decided to show back up and be like, no, I'm not done. I'm going to sit here for a little bit, which is like perfect because it would have happened on like a Monday and Tuesday. That would have been lame, but it's the fact that it's happening. Yeah, everybody would have called in sick, let's be honest, or worked from home. But this weekend, Friday, Saturday, what are the times and where should people walk to in the pier to get the floats?
Oh, absolutely. So this is going to be at Polk Bros Park. It's going to take place starting in the morning through the afternoon. It's going to be just a whole lot of fun on Friday and Saturday. It kicks off at 11 o'clock. And people can really come out and just have that beautiful experience. It's right in the front of Navy Pier. You won't miss it. So as soon as you get to Navy Pier, you'll see us out there. We have tons of information online at navypier.org about it as well. So we are super excited.
It's like you've done this before, Felicia. You are very smooth and to the point. I appreciate it. I'll let you get back on your evening dinner. I didn't mean to bother you while you're having dinner, but thank you very much. And one more time with the website for people who want to go and get the free floats this weekend.
Yeah, absolutely. If you're interested in coming out to Navy Pier for all of our amazing events and these free floats, you head online to navypier.org. All the details are online. It's tons of fun. And we also have Pier Pumpkin Lights. So you can take pictures with our beautiful pumpkin displays there as well, while you enjoy that ice cream float.
Yeah, and I guess I will be talking to you later on this year for other things that are going on in Navy Pier, some of them that you just mentioned, but it's been a pleasure talking to you now, and I'll let you get back to dinner. We'll see you later.
Bye, thank you.